this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Commander, we have located the Tech Priest base camp, but it is in grave danger. An orc mob is heading straight for their location. These greenskins have just cut a swath through several small communities and outposts. Their leader calls himself Gorwaza, and he commands from a powerful looted tank. We cannot let the orcs reach the Tech Priest base camp. If the Tech Priests are killed, we may never find the astronomic array. Stop Gorwaza before he gets to the base camp.
Already at the base camp. I have marked its position on your display.
Quickly, before we are too late.
The enemy is here, Commander.
Move on.
brother has fallen. Do not let his sacrifice be.
Under attack.
Oh, green skin!
generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment. field generators ready. You need to wait until your next deployment to secure another strategic asset.
Wagon boys, it's crusher time!
There's Goaza!
Prepare for armored assault! Here it comes! Get out of the way!
Feeding a fleshy bits!
Dead, but the damage is done.
The base camp is in ruins and the tech priest's dead.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
This is grave news, Commander. We cannot stop the Tyranids without the scans from the Astronomic Array. Do we have any leads on what happened to the Tech Priest reports?
It seems the Array has attracted the attention of an orc named Ripa Splitter. He has stolen the data slate, giving the Array's location, and vanished into the deep jungle.
Do we have Ripa Splitter's location?
Not yet, but we have found one of his lieutenants. I am uploading his last known position to your map display.
Find and eliminate that orc, Commander. We cannot let him escape.